This is Chime, a mobile bank account and debit card with no hidden fees.
No Adonis Medina. No.
Chime also helps me grow my savings automatically.
Yes. What? No. I earned them. I know, I sold them. What are you talking? You're confusing the so what the fuck? Nah, no shit, Joey. I don't know how I don't know why you believe me, I'll be honest. Cause I just oh my god. Oh. Yep, you could have.
What do I get at 85 for XP or Orbfab?
I get the cover, I get another thing towards Trout and like 30 XP.
You have more towards Trout than I do. I don't know what the fuck your problem is.
You have more than me. I have. That's it.
Who are those?
Where did I come from? You can't get them anymore. Yeah. I'm a check. But like, it doesn't say you can get them anywhere. So I'm guessing you can't get them anymore because the motherfucker that's putting 30k up would probably fucking go grab them.
It is.
I didn't do that. Fucking YouTube did.
You can't get those cards anymore. They were early in the season. You had to just get them, but you can't get them anymore.
You probably got them for like pennant race or something. Like that. There's a lot of people willing to spend 30k. There's like 40 people, all with a buy order of 30,000. Right? I don't.
Well, Johnny Bench is like 60k, and at that point, just go for him.
Like, you could put a son out of order for fucking Bill Mazeroski or something, dude. Like, come on. Charlie Morton's free, I know that. He's easy to get. This guy's 71K. It's because the Routher cards are so fucking expensive. Like, you can only get 11 that are cheap, like, actually, like, affordable. Man, George Springer's hard as fuck to get. For what? Well, what collection? Oh, I thought it was like some like expensive ass card. No, I have them, but I can't sell them. No. Claudio? I have one of them. Yeah. Yeah. Well, there's five in right now. Oh, no, it wasn't. Yeah. Must have got a lot of XP, I guess. I'll check and see if we should take. Right now. The best hitter is fucking Reggie Jackson, yeah. It's either, you know, the shoe you should take is either Reggie or Buster Posey.
Hardy Jackson is the best one in my opinion. Don't mean he's not the best one there. I just don't hit with him. I don't know. I just had a home run with him today. Where are my stats with him? My OPS is good. I just don't get a lot of base hits. I do have a lot of RBIs with them. I have 17. Well, pretty amount of games I played. It says I played 40. That's not true. I only played like 30 something. Some of them are against you. That's not smart. I'm gonna do the Brewers collection so I can level up. Not the Brewers, the Padres. It's the only one cheap one I haven't done yet because I'm too lazy. The first guy. Third guy, cause I like doing it in. Well, fuck. I died a bitch. Fucking Pierce Johnson, fucking expensive bitch for no reason. Yeah, I got Pierce Johnson. I think I already have all the bronzes that you have. Mm-hmm. Who do you have? I forgot. Oh, I need Tim Hill. Oh, it's because they're both not syllable, then. Why do they have so many expensive fucking bronzes and stuff? Everyone with a diamond over 15k. Oh, this guy just went up to a gold, son of a bitch. I don't know, but everybody else's sell orders. Zach Davies. This guy just went up. What the fuck? He was his sell orders for 26. He was a bronze. Son of a bitch. I'm just gonna buy him now for 100 extra stubs. I don't care that much. Yeah. This guy fucking too. Whatever. I'm just gonna spend the extra 100 stubs for convenience sake. This guy doesn't have any sell orders, so I don't fucking know. Okay. Can you fucking do the fucking thing? Pissing me off. Jesus. Oh yeah, that Delson one that just went up to a fucking gold. To a fucking diamond. Well, fuck. There's so many people to buy order, and I'm just gonna buy them now. Rough one there. Took a hit. Elmo? What rarity is he? Yeah, I have him. The only one that I don't have a buy order in for Kirby 8. And fucking Kirby 8. Why is this nigga expensive? Because I just don't. I'm doing it now. I'm below 100k now, no. I have him already. I completed the Mariners thing, and then he moved from the Mariners to the Padres in a trade, so. I buy orders in for everybody. Who? What rarity? I have him. I don't know. How much did Bellinger take? An even bigger hit? Yeah, he did. I have everybody else, except I have everybody that you just said besides the Brewers. Oh, he went down another 9k. Let's go. People are starting to pull him. Now's the time to open packs. There's a good chance you can get Max Scherzer and sell him for like 80k. That'd be a good fucking pull though if you pulled Max Scherzer now, because he's easier to pull. Alright. It's your own fault, not mine. I need no one Arenado to do shit. How's Verlander still at 90? He hasn't played yet. He should have gone down for not playing. Imagine someone that's so badly they went down to like a bronze. Free packs, yeah. Dude, fucking Garrett Cole went back up to 100 fucking K. God damn it. How does he... Dude, he fucking shot right back up. What the fuck?
bastard. I've had one at bat with Mike Trout. Fucking whatchamacallit. Oh, he's 160K right now. He went down a lot. I mean, from compared to when fucking it was released, he went down a lot. I completed the Padres. I got back up to 100K subs with it. Nice. I'm gonna do the fucking whatchamacallit, the Dodgers next. I'm just gonna wait till Cody Bellinger drops down a little more, cause he's gonna go down more. For who? I have two. I don't know if I can sell them. Why? What are we doing here? What the fuck's the plan here? I don't need Justin Turner, no. Alright. That was a wild ride. Yeah, this is sell now. I have 100K stubs. Yeah, Mookie Betts. I pulled him, like, early on in the game. What are you freaking out saying I can't do it? I can do it. I have 100K stubs. I'll wait till Cody drops even more. I'm gonna get all the fucking golds. All the golds for all the sets I need left, just in case someone goes up. I'm gonna get all the shitty cards. Legit, the only fucking thing that I can think of right now to get stubs is the dreaded conquest. I got so many stubs from doing it. What the fuck? Who put a sun out as what the fuck? No one's gonna buy now for this fucking guy. No one has this fucking car. Well, that's depressing. I'm gonna wait and see if I can pull that guy out of a pack randomly one day, because I don't know, I'm fucking putting up a final bronze for that much. You can go fuck yourself. That's what everybody does, and they ride that to the end. They ride that to the end, pretty much. Who did I just put in a buy order for? Goddamn, I hate when I forget that. I wish there was like a sell now all duplicates. Those are people that have stubs. Oh my dude, why does that do that? Should be definitely less than one. I guess, fly the hunt. Kinda fucked up if you already had him. Yeah, so you're just like, well, what the fuck do I do with this fucking guy? No, Craig Biggio is the hardest to get. Craig Biggio is for the American League. Yeah. So I could probably save up to do the National League. God, all I have to save up is for the Grom, pretty much. Who's never gonna fucking go down. Fucking cunt. I'm taking Craig Griffey Jr. because he's a nice guy. I got one more thing towards Trout. If I ever pull Trout, dude, I might just fall over and be. Oh my god. There's a YouTuber I watched, the Pirates fan. Yes. I also think he's a Sixers fan because he's born in Pittsburgh and there's no Pittsburgh basketball team. I have two things towards Trout. The two easiest. Unfortunately. Top's now in cover. Veteran is the third easiest. Hey, look at like the stats I have with this Lou Gehrig, like this gold Lou Gehrig online. That's nuts. Yeah. Oh. I'm batting 538 with a 1,495 OPS. I don't know, dude. I did really good with him. His stats are. What video? I don't know. What's the cheapest bat here? $1,000. I'm not gonna spend $1,000 on that. I'm gonna, cause like you can earn, you can earn bats from the player, like the player of the month. I got one of them from there, and then I got one for the Father's Day. This is annoying when I come here and it's like starter collections, and I'm like, god damn it. It's not no starter collection, it's expensive as fuck. Now where was I? What was I doing again? Oh, I have packs. No, wait. What am I gonna do? I was gonna go do the binder like you were doing. No one's fucking, god damn it. Alright, let's do a quick summon. No, I'm probably just like sell now. But you quick sell, you're not selling now. I'm only doing golds, diamonds, and stuff like that. And silvers. I'm already bored, I'm stopping. I already did, I stopped, I'm done. It's like, what, I gotta put it in a needle, never mind, I'm done already. Whatever. I'm just like, I don't know what to do. That fucking me up in Showdown really hurt my feelings, and I don't want to go back. I'm scared. I'm gonna play online. Ugh. That was your plan the whole time, though. Everything went according to plan, pretty much. And that's only 9 per game, though. Yeah. Yeah, you said you're only gonna put one more. You're only gonna put one Phillies player in. It will. It's gonna take a while though. Cause here, I'll do the math real quick for you. Oh, you want me to do that math too? I got you. What are you at right now? Is it too? Okay, 22 out of 70 for him, and then it's 50, 170, alright, 170, okay. It'll take you three 9-inning games full of a Phillies team. Phillies pitching and Phillies fielders to get five. Okay. So three games. Alright, so three. So 102 games to get Mike Schmidt. Minus 20 that you have, that's 82 games. That's not 82 games, it's minus 4 games, so it's like 98. Or you could do something useful and do conquest while you do that, and you'll probably get Mike Schmidt while doing it. Well, no, you won't. You might. Because you get, 18 a game and that. I know you're not going to do it because you have no patience for that kind of thing, but, I mean, there's the math, and it's in front of you, so, 102 games from start, so... You already have 20, so it's... So it's only 90 games for you to... 90 9-inning games. Yeah, I don't want to feel like factoring that in. Just don't factor it in. It's just a way... That's, too much math to do. Set your goal plus the thing, and then just whatever plus you get, just take that as a bonus and just chill with it. Yeah, I already did it. Simple math, bro. No. That gives you fucking 500, so that gives me 620. What I did, Joey, was divide 9 by... No, not 9. 81. 250 by 81. If you could do a full 9-inning game, you get 81 innings. I got the number 3. Give or take, it's probably going to be 115 games. Because of those fucking decimal points. It's probably going to be more than it is. But I don't count decimal points. So then I did 3 times. 3 divided. 170 divided by 3. And then did that. Times 5. so hard. Looking like a virgin discount. Discount, 100 SMS count. This house, big house. It's like poor hole. How you're playing online? You're gonna do it? It isn't, it's just, it's gonna take like 3 days, probably, of just playing this game online. Nah, you'll be fine once you get back to, like, players your skill level. Yeah, it's probably gonna be, you're probably gonna need players below your skill level, because if you get players on your skill level, then it's just gonna be you versus you, but you have, the other guy has better cards. So you're kinda fucked. Alright, I'm gonna take a piss, grab some snacks and shit, and I'll play an online game too. I'm back. I'm back. Frankie Montez. Gold ain't. Oh, I was like, was there a good Frankie Montez? I was like, what? It's like, don't tell me there's a good Frankie Montez. Oh, it's a 1-1 game? You have Harper bat leadoff? Did you adjust your lineup, or is that where you want him? Dude wasn't having it. But Frankie Montez took him down. Is you're the last of a dying breed, but I need to the wet concrete. I wonder if your therapy's long, is everything about me. Can't seem to be glowing, has been a million before me. I don't know, it don't matter, I just like, I usually put like fast guys a lead off. This guy's got a weird team. I think he did the conquest for the new one and got Christian Yelich. He has him on his team. Oh, Jesus, he plays a lot. Bad News Bears. That's a good name. 182-142. He probably doesn't know how to change it. He probably doesn't know better. That's not good. I think he's free to play though. So that's cool. The guy I'm going against is good for you to play too. So cool. Oh, the fucking shift fucked me. That would have been a ground out if it wasn't the shift. Everywhere I go, bitches always know. Sorry, see, it's got a wee bad. Nope. Alright, Eye of the Tiger, calm your ass. Holy fuck, Nolan, where are you throwing that pitch at, bud? Fucking look out the fucking ball! Like, I don't know what the fuck you're supposed to do when they don't swing at, like, off-speed out of the zone. Like, I'm just like, well, fuck, I guess I'm done. What the fuck? Jesus, this game's already fucked. Oh, I accidentally hit fucking Fernando Tatis. That's not good. Now I fucking switch to a guy that he has 19 home runs with. What the fuck? Can you locate a fucking pitch? The only thing he locates a goddamn fastball is fucking me over. I'm quitting. I'm not doing this. I'm selling on run. Like, what the fuck? Nolan Ryan's only good against bad players. This guy's good, so he just hits the fuck out of him. I want to see if I can hit off him. If I can't, then I'm quitting. I guess it's just as simple as that. Aw, this fucking guy's got a fucking, fucking Madison Bumgarner's got a shitty yard. This guy's got a... He's got a cutter or something. I have a swing and nothing. No way, Jose. Well, I would have sent him a second, but, like, I don't know why it's so glitchy when the ball goes past him. I can't select my guy. Fucking wow. Why is that so slow? Can you get a fucking good catcher? Jesus, what's this catcher's fucking fielding? Goddamn catcher's trash. Alright, I got a hit with Jimmy Rollins. I'm out. Peace. Alright, I won't sell. The only way I won't sell Nolan Ryan is if he's like vital to a Trout set. I think the only one he goes towards signature. Yeah. I can get these guys that are cheaper. If it comes down to it. I could sell Nolan Ryan and then just complete this. I can't. I can sell him and get Cole Hamels. Oh, I don't give a fuck. It's Cole Hamels. I know, good player. Good player can off anybody. God damn it. Only 20k. Well, that's his sell now. I think like 30 cases. Yeah, I might as well. His price just went up. I'm just gonna sell him now. I'm not gonna sell him now, I'm gonna create a sell order. So. His card is currently in use. Oh, okay, I gotta unclip him, really? Are you that fucking stingy about that? Alright. John Lester, you're going in, bud. Good luck. I did a fucking on a fucking clip it. I swear. Oh my god. God damn it, he was. I'm gonna sell another card too. Fuck, he's starting to drop. Sell him now. So I currently, if both cards sell, I can afford Trout. Who's the pitcher for this? I was looking up who the pitcher is to see who I should bat for draft, but it's random. Unfortunately. Here's that Andrew Jones that goes for 30K. Here's Alec Mills. What? Yeah. Well, the pitcher's gonna be a righty. Unfortunately, I drafted pretty much all righties. I drafted one lefty. That's a rip. I know what it is. survive. Variety? So the Cubs. Oh, I thought you were talking about what I was playing at. Everybody is sad. God damn it, how's that a pop up like that? First challenge failed, that's not good. I don't know how. You know what? Whatever. You're gonna move your PC down and miss it. Feel ya. This epic music.
Jingle, jangle,
People were sad about the Phillies bullpen.
What the fuck am I gonna look at?
Oh, this. Fucking run. I let him get a double play. I don't know why I'm even trying to bat. Batting doesn't help me. This ain't a batting challenge. Jesus Christ, I hate this pitcher. I hate his delivery. It throws me off. Damn, what am I doing? Johnny Cueto. I hate the way he throws. Watch. He, like, turns around and looks at me. It throws me off, and I don't know when to throw it. He, like, fucks me up. Pisses me off. Why is this slider, like, vertical movement? Like, what the fuck's the point of being in a slider? Call it a curve ball. I'm not even. Oh, dude. Like, I can't get a strikeout. This is fucked. They hit him too easy. Oh, Mike's not getting struck out. Harper's got power, Hoskins got power. Damn, I failed the first two challenges. That's how you know this is gonna be fucked.
I'm a Verizon engineer.
I don't care.
It's the fastest 5G in the world. This is 5G built right.
I like the team I had before this one, too. In the showdown, it has a really good team. The game's like, no, he's gonna get close to fucking Mike Schmidt. Stop him. I was definitely gonna win the showdown, because the pitchers that are... Because it's NL East pitchers that are prospects. Like, future star prospect cards. None of them are good. I think this counter's broken because it keeps going back up to 1 and then down to 0. And like, it stopped doing it, but it was doing it. This guy's good. This is like, this would be a good guard to have in fucking BR. Rafael Iglesias. This guy is fucking dots up. His delivery is fucking weird too. Hope it don't fuck everything up this time when I play. Tim Tebow. I gotta take Tebow. Yep, he's lefty. I gotta take him. Power of God is on my side. Tim Tebow is on the squad. He's a leadoff batter now. He's got 82 power versus righties, and I'm still righty in the final showdown, so. Watch the stream on my laptop, see if it stops fucking up. That's me. Reasons I got my walls. Now there's 3 to 10. Yeah, it's not a glitch, it says it on YouTube.
Too old to die young man. Or below the ground.
Nah, it says there's 1 now on the thing, but it says there's 2 on the. Yeah, so someone just. Now it says there's 1. I don't know, it's just fucked up. I don't know if there's anything wrong with it. Damn, dude. That was so slow that I should have been fucking dicked on. Dude, I thought that was someone else. I was like, oh god. From the top rope. Wait, someone threw a knuckleball at you? What a scumbag. You mean knuckle curve or knuckle ball? Wow, he's just knuckleballers, what a guy.
Lord, my lady.
Yeah, that's why no one likes people to use knuckleballs. How's that a pop-up? Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, that's what I'm watching on my laptop. It's just fucking YouTube fucking up. Yeah, because it'll fucking... There's an entire movie about the goddamn knuckleball on YouTube that keeps popping up my recommended. It's fucked. To the town of Alfred, yeah. It's rough. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running. Are you losing? Does he have a good team? Doesn't like the top knock, huh? He was vicious and a getter, though you were 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered one. Shit happened, man. Oh, there's two. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain. Shit makes no sense. What do you have? Wait, yeah, don't you have Bryce Harper, right? But the outlaw didn't worry, men, the tribe before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. This guy's circle change is giving me issues. I don't think so. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. The circle fucking changes. Piss me the fuck off. It's so fucking slow. I'm not Batman pitcher. Got me fucked up by Batman pitcher in a challenge where he didn't get hit. Man, I sure do wish I had fucking lefties that can hit righties, and not only righties that can hit righties. Really, real. Is starting, not on the bench. He's last lead off. He's up next. I would switch hitter pitcher. He don't hit, he has zero stats. I'm gonna put this guy in. He has 73 power, so maybe he can do something. God damn it. I missed the skip ad, so I went to another ad. Fucked up. Three people again. Can't wait for it to go down to us. Zach Efron. Zach Eflin. It's not Efron. Tim Tebow's up. Pisses me off. How you walk, Tim Tebow? What a bitch. My one good lefty, you bastard. Let's go, but Andrew Jones says, fuck you, bitch! With a 65 power versus righties. I thought I was gonna fail the second one, dude. I would've cried. You thought you were safe when you walked Tim Tebow. False. Tim Tebow don't take no prisoners. Corey Seager, that's like the god pick. He only hits righties. I wonder how bad it'll be if I put Corey Seager out of position. Oh, Brian Anderson can play first? Oh, fuck, we'll stick him there. What? So I got three batters without allowing a home run. Alright. Oh, no, I gotta pitch with this fucking guy again. Damn it.
Well, that's off the plate.
Oh, I've used that guy once. To the tops now. I mean, yeah, I bat him lead off too. Why wouldn't you bat Trey Turner lead off? What? You don't have Trey Turner, do you? Oh, why don't you pat him lead off? He has 99 speed. What the fuck? Tim Tebow is the GOAT. I don't need to hit into this challenge, but he hit a double. I'm going three. I don't give a fuck. Oh, dude, look, I'm charging a third. Wow. Oh. I need to strike people out. I don't know why they make me bat. It's kind of dumb, if you ask me. Oh, I'm going to. Mike Schmidt, calling yard. Dude, I'm fucking swinging no matter. Bow! Very too early on a 97 mile an hour fastball. Let's go. It would be fucked up if they let you put starting pitchers in your bullpen. Like, you don't want to be fucking mad stuff. Like, it'd be cool if there's cards that could play starting position and reliever, though. So you could put them on either one. Do you have the tops now, Zach Wheeler? In your lineup? Why not? Tops now cards count. Is he tired? Oh, okay. You have that Aaron Nolan too? Oh, I thought you did. Whoa, I just got the 8th inning fucking first fucking program. Okay, that was surprising. I got 150 stars in the 8th inning program. Interesting. I can make a living off a magazine. I can design an engine, 64 miles, 2 million gallon of gasoline. I can make good antibiotics. I can make a beautiful product. I make you want to buy a product. Shakers and producers. I mean, my friends are saying the future. I see the strings that control the system. I can do it. I handle my music. I can lead a nation with a microphone. With a microphone. With a microphone. Man, I just put the atom on a molecule. I'm gonna open that pack now before I forget. Not buy packs. Open packs. I got a silver player card. Oh my god. Who's in there? I don't need you. Sell now. These pitchers only have 4 pitches. I'm gonna go for this catcher because it's, I don't know. He's the most expensive too, so might as well. See, I wonder if he's better than my guy. Catcher's the only part of this team right now I really don't like. He has a way better feel than. I'll try out this new catcher on it. Doesn't fuck up my right, left. Make the comeback and walk it off for 2 runs. I'm gonna need this. He's not out. When is she gonna review? Shit. Yes. Correct. Yours is easier. Yours is easier. Mine's less time consuming. Do I have anybody? Yeah. It's kind of the problem here. Nah, I don't count. Say it ain't so. Please go, please go, please go. Fucking bitch! I didn't get any lefty bats in the draft and it's fucking me over, man. Found Jesus. So I hear. Oh, Steven, oh, Jacob, Jacob, Jesus. Saint Father. Yeah. You're lucky Tim Tebow wasn't on base. Wasn't up to bat. He was on base. Fucking advertisements. How many times I gotta touch you this lesson, old man? Dude, it's perfect ground outs, man. Make you feel bad. That's fucking douchebag's my catcher. I can't sub him out. Fuck. I'm gonna just use him to bunt the guy over. And he fucking missed the fucking bunt! Oh my god! How do you not bunt? Joey, I hate everybody. Dude, I hate people who play in the majors. They can't fucking bunt. How can you not bunt? Yeah, strike out of the bum, you fucking... Oh my god, Joey. This is depressing. Might as well skip to the final. I can't fucking... Oh my god. How can you not bunt? Fuck. Oh. I hate when you get like a green release on your thing and it still hits the dirt and bounces up to the catcher. Not catcher, first baseman. My god. God damn it, I fucking wasn't paying attention. I'm gonna hit that ball out. Mickey Mantle? Dude, fuck this. Dude, fuck it. Team Tebow has two singles this game when they send the fucking... Alright, cool, I guess. Why not? It's gonna be a rough fucking final, Joey.
Hey, it's me, your skin. I crave being clear...
Because I am not getting the runs I need. Unless Tim Tebow just hit it out there, it's possible. Tim Tebow, what the fucking dinger? Never mind, we might have a chance of getting these two runs. Hey bro, where you get them from? Detroit, that machine gun, straight boy. Here you go, hit some new boots, big whipping bro. You gon' hit some, you know, making you on the table, straight you gon' next thing, you know, I'm not. I don't know shit, you just want my money. God damn it, man. Perfect fucking ground out. What's the fucking point, man? Oh my god. Fucking bums. I'm fucking brain dead. This dude throws 100 miles an hour. Alright, never mind, Joey. I still have a, there's still six runs available if I don't. Dude, fuck! Pisses me off. Joey, you're a stability. Nice. Alright. That sucked. Literally, fucking, I drafted an entire team of righties, and I haven't faced a single fucking lefty. They can't hit lefties. Nobody on my team can hit lefties. Not lefties, righties. Except for my first three guys, and I can't get hit with those fucking guys. Go home. God damn it, of course the AI's smart enough to cancel their fucking throw. Fuck off. Yeah, they gotta do it in fucking... Dude, I don't know how to fucking do it. I don't give a fucking... I don't care. Oh, so now I gotta throw over to fucking first? Go fuck yourself. I'm not scared. Fuck you. Swing! Would have been gone, but no! Swinging's not a thing we do on this team, no! Fucking bitch. I swear, I only check swing when it's gonna be a home run. Only, it's the only time you fucking check swing. That would have been fucking crushed too. God damn it. No, that's the only dude that actually tried to outrun the fucking ball. What? He caught that? How? I gotta rewatch the fucking the stream on that. How the hell? Thought for sure that was a single. Yeah, right! What? Fucking got stretched fucking Armstrong, just caught the fucking ball at first. That's all I guess. That's what I fucking observed from that fucking bullshit. God damn it. Drop, please. Please! Oh, baby. Bam, bam, bam. Boom! Fuck. At least Tim Tebow's hustling. I could appreciate that. That raised themselves. This is a weapon. It's like a drill. And that crab that he just does, he's saying, I'm on a run. I'm chasing that for fun. Why? Red rum. You know my team had spirit. Oh, fuck you, game. I was spamming X to fucking hurry up, and he took off the fucking second. Son of a bitch. Oh, I can't, dude. I can't. Nothing fucking works out. Nothing works out in this game. Can't even make loud noise because my kid ain't fucking parents coming fucking out, dude. Can't even smash my desk. How's that a pop-up? What the fuck? I don't wanna watch a little girl kissing the dolls as an ad. Get the fuck out of here, Walmart, you weird fucks. Pay you with weapons in the fall. Four people watching, interesting. Swing, you fucking bitch! Would have been gone again! And then that's a pop up. The first? Yeah, fucking right. Goddamn, all right. I need you to fucking hit this, dude. If I fail this, I'll cry. Oh, fuck off. It's over. Of course, I got a face like a 90 fucking 9 overall reliever. Fuck off. Who's this goddamn first Gold Glove first baseman? Jesus Christ. Yeah, well, if you would have caught that, I'd have been so fucking pissed. How's that a fucking pop-up? Fuck. My last fucking out. Oh, I didn't fucking go. Your mother went, bitch. Fucking ump. Bitch ass umpire. Fucking run.
At American Public University,
I don't care.
We believe together we can achieve more. So we provide personal guidance to.
Oh, I lost. I just bought fucking Nolan Ryan on accident. I got two fucking Nolan Ryans now. There goes like fucking 20k if these ever fucking sell. There's one back. It's fucking under like 92k each. One just sold. Didn't give me a stub yet though. There we go. So I just lost like 17k. No, I lost 20k. Something back. I'm back. Everything's fucked.
Apartments.com puts more renters in new homes than any other website now. By sniffing out more listings than anybody else. Really?
Oh, wow, what a funny ad. Whoa, whoa, well, I'm laughing. Hope your business crashes and burns. I don't give a fuck. Never had, never will. Same place, but let the girl down wrong. Yep, just to make this even worse, I'm gonna play online. Oh wow, I knew it. Oh no. What the fuck? This team's weird. He's got Babe Ruth Hornsby and then it goes straight downhill. What the fuck? This guy's on a mission for something. I don't know what it is. He's playing that shit, but god damn it. Game over. This guy's 94 bronze, but he's Babe Ruth. What the fuck's going on here? And these pitches coming in fast. Oh great, facing Mikey. Of course. Ah, this is not gonna go well. Damn it. For no friendly play, you pause the game. I'm not Bill, I'm not pussy. I'm going out like that.
I got to count all entries.
I'll quit before I ask for a friendly quit. Oh god. When they ask for it. No, well, if they ask for it right away, I'll do it. But if. This is gonna be a frustrating game. I think it's on what, Hall of Fame. Why the hell did he throw it the first to this pitcher? What the fuck? That was strange. He's like, I ain't running, I ain't fucking walking 2 feet. I could literally fall over and touch the bag, but you know what, you go grab this. Dude, why is there an ad over every fucking video? This is a shitty day. Every now and then there's a video with no ads. Dude, every video's got one. This sucks. Oh, fuck's sake. Can't locate with a pitcher. Things are not going well in Raider Town, that's for sure. Oh my fucking god, Luke Voigt. Fucking bitch. Oh boy. One of these days. The fuck? He's got fucking 99 fucking speed. Oh my god.